Hello guys, tonight I will show you how to add a new user. Let's open our server page. From our dashboard menu, click on Users, and choose Users List, then click on Actions and choose New. As you can see, in front of you, the fields that contain an asterisk. We must fill them. Enter the username and the password, then enter the password again. After that, make sure that you chose the profile you want. Then, choose the parent of the new user. Well, let's choose admin. Oh, wait a second. If I were you, I wouldn't open the Mac lock like that. Well, if you want to open it, you have to add the device MAC address manually by yourself. The MAC address lock will decide which device is able to connect to the server using this user. The other devices can't use this user to connect to the server. Yeah, I know, it's hard to add MACs manually. So, we made it easy for you. Just switch off the MAC address lock, and when the first device connect using this user, the server will add his MAC address automatically. But think about it. How to make many devices use this user at the same time? It's so easy, I will show you how to do this. Scroll down, you will find the simultaneous sessions field. It contains one. That means only one device can connect through this user. So, change it to the number of the devices you want to make them connect using this user at the same time. I will change it to 3. That means there will be 3 devices using this user. Make sure again that MAC lock is off. Then the server will add the other 2 devices automatically. And now you have just gave the ability for 3 devices to connect to the server at the same time. Maybe you want to add the personal information for the user, like his first and last name, city and phone number. You don't have to enter any of this. That depends on you. We have here the expiration field, and that's the user's expiration time. Click on Submit, and now, our user ready to be used. Thanks for watching. I hope that was useful to you. See you later.